Hey guys, it's CharlieSpencer99 here, and this is the episode 3 of Minecraft, literally. Yeah! And welcome back, and this is another test texture pack for trial for the series. So I think I'm gonna really like this one, other than I'm so far not liking the mossy cobble. It is called Doku Craft Lite, and I will put the link in the description so that you guys can try it out. This is a 32x texture pack, so I think for it to properly work, you will also need Optifine and or MC Patcher. And that cow looks like he is angry. I'm running away. So, as you can see, my sword is bandaged up here and ready to go. So I thought today we would go on the search for a replacement for our mossy cobblestone. And then we will also be mining in that pit down under, over here. It's right over here! Where is it? Yeah, well, it doesn't want me to find it right now, but yeah, that's just stone. That's not cobblestone. Don't be confused. That's one thing that was confusing for me, but I think that there's enough difference once you see normal cobblestone. Here, I'll just show you right now, so that you don't have to be like all confused. That's cobble, that's stone. So, you know, it's enough difference that I think it's gonna be sort of obvious. Just think of silverish, gleamy-ish, new feeling whenever you look for stone. And then cobblestone sort of like all old and rusty. So, yeah. And I've loved everything that I've seen in this tech track so far, and I am running out of food points down there. The little blue dots on my food. Let's just eat our apples right there. Right there. I'm gonna grab some food while we're on our little trip right here. There's some piggies! There's some piggies! In 1.3, they drop one piece of meat at least. Computer, don't lag. Don't be laggy. Oh my gosh. Alright. Come on. Yay! 2 pieces. I love you, pigs. Your overhaul is really great. It makes my stomach very happy. Where is, oh my gosh. I don't think I've ever seen, like, this type of... Oh. Man. Shadows are cool, guys. You should have left it like that. Everything's all messed up. Okay, I'm still safe here. Just keep on looking. Okay. Oh man, what are those things up there? Are those pumpkins? I think those are pumpkins. Oh my gosh. Oh hey, look at the little blue dot, that my biggest blue dot, or the one on the very left. It's fading, or it gets darker when it's about. That's like the halfway point. I think that's a pumpkin. No matter. We shall grab it either way. Chickens! Yahoo! Oh, I love the chicken legs. They look so beautiful. They make me want to eat them. Where's another piggy? Woo! Come on. Oh, I want to keep the 2 chickens. Yeah! Okay. So, let's go find this. Hello, fellow sheep. I shall be back to shear you later. Only got one turkey, chicken leg, and I must use it wisely. Yay! There's no faces on the pumpkins that aren't jack-o'-lanterns anymore. That is one giant thing that I am so glad that they fixed. I don't like the moss stone. That's the only thing I really don't like. It's so just not right. It needs to be the same as cobblestone, just with moss. We don't really need coal. We don't need coal. You think we need coal? We don't need no coal. We don't need any coal. Not around here. We don't need any. Where's... There are cave system down here? No way. There's a dungeon down here. Spider dungeon. There's a dungeon. Woohoo! Let's do this. I need more torches. I need more torches. There's coal right there. I think I'm gonna try to go for it. Ah! No, not spawning like crazy down here, so. Woohoo! We have conquered the dungeon! It's only a single chest dungeon, and there's nothing good in it. But, you know, that's cool. That's fine. You want to be angry at me, Minecraft? You just take out your anger. Stupid Minecraft. Okay, so. Coolio. Grab some more coal. Now, everything in this texture pack should be self-explanatory. If it's not, ask in the comments, and I'll tell you what it is. Or if it doesn't look like it should be, like, very self-explanatory, then... I'll try to explain it, in the videos. Like, that's gravel. That's pretty self-explanatory. And this is all stone and stuff like that. But, like, if there's something that's really out of the... If I haven't explained something, most of it should... I'm trying to stick to this texture pack, these types of texture packs, where everything's sort of, if you look at it, you know. But, if you don't know when you look at it, then... Please tell me. It makes it so much easier for me to do things like try different texture packs. Star Creeper. No! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I almost blew up there. Okay. I hate creepers. They make me want to do something. I don't know what it is, but they make me want to kill them. That's what they make me want to do. Where's... This just leads out. Come on. Really? I mean, how stupid can you do with a cave? I like how the pickaxes are like, they're actually, well, I don't know. Do I like the pickaxes? I don't know. I don't know if I like the pickaxes, so. The shape is definitely different. In DokuCraft, everything seems to be a little different, or it's in its own style. This is like an RPG texture pack, so. But I'm liking the blue dots and the red dots. That's cool. I guess the red dots do actually sort of resemble a heart shape, but they're not as much as in normal Minecraft. Not as much as in normal Minecraft. We need to make like a cliff breakfast area here. I'm gonna do that. Maybe next episode. Join us next time for breakfast. No, but I'm trying to sort of get a, Let's eat! Oh, I'm poisoned! Nice effect there. Like the poisoning. Oh, and I like the, slightly different, little bubble things. They're like a little bit more swervy or something. I don't know. Alright, so, I say we go gather those reeds. We're still on, like, hunting trips trying to find... different materials and, you know, prep for the season. But, I'm hoping that it'd only be a couple more episodes, maybe just this episode, and then, well, I still need to do a mining thing, but, I'm just hoping that I can get through all this stuff soon, because then we can jump right into building stuff, and that's just so fun! Where's... Yes, okay. Yes. Okay, okay. Whoa, that was close. Ow! Stupid thing thinks they can run all over me. This is the only food I have right now, guys. Well, this isn't cooked either, but it's not a wait. I don't feel like I'm wasting it because it's not cooked. Okay. So, yes, chickens. I realize that you're frozen. It's okay. We've still got plenty. Take this one. I'm trying to save some of the animals for a farm type thing that we will have. Because we want to have animal farms, right? So that we can continue to gather their luscious meat. But yeah, now I've got plenty of chicken legs. Chicken legs are so good for me. They make me want to eat them. Where was that reeds I saw? If I don't find them soon, I'm gonna be all like, what is wrong with this game? Where are they? Seriously. I don't see the reeds. I saw them from up that... There they are. Okay. All right. Let's just grab these, and then we need to go back to the house and sleep. And, yeah. So, this is the last... I think this is one of the last above-ground collection episodes we will be doing. The rest of the stuff is underground. I definitely need to go mining. Definitely. I so need to go mining. I can't even bear it. I need to go mining. So we will move on with that. And I didn't destroy that spider spawner because we always want to try our luck at a mob farm, even though, I mean, the least it can be is an experience farm, right? Give me your meat. There's lots more you to be found and killed. I hunt you guys. Alright. So, I've never really thought about this, but we need to find a birch tree so bad. I really still need to find a birch tree. So, that's the next mission for tomorrow morning. And here's our little, that mine, I'm telling you, I'm so excited to go into that mine. That's the next episode, though. I want to go mining next episode. Alright, we got ourselves some zombie meat. Zombie meat. I forget how we got all this zombie meat. I still don't remember. I think we might have actually fought mobs at one time. Okay, wow. Well, it's safe to say this place is dangerous once at night. Okay, this is getting me a little weirded out here. Come on, guys. We can be friends. Okay, oh, crud. That's crud-tastic. Explode, see if I can. Stupid game. Ah! I can't sleep in here. There are monsters nearby! Alright, we can do this. Alright, store some stuff in the chest. Yeah, store the coal, store that. No armor, jerk, that's just great. We can do this! Hey, that worked well. Oh, jeez. No, no. 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 No! Oh, my lord. Just keep your bearings, Zach. Explosions aren't the end of the world. Oh, my gosh! Okay. Can I sleep now? Yeah! Okay. Now I'll just go and pick up my stuff. As long as there's no more explosions, maybe I can do it. Why do I feel so much safer in the morning? Do they all just, like, disappear? Seriously, they can't just all disappear. Legit Minecraft, they don't all disappear. There's just a chance that... I guess everything becomes a little friendlier in the mornings, though. And that would explain it. Becomes a little more kid-friendly. As you get earlier into the morning. The morning was made for kids. Where's... Wow, so did any of my stuff blow up? Come on. Come on, Zach. All your stuff can still be here. You're gonna make it through this. I don't even remember having that. Alright, let's see. Shovel? Shovel? I think there was a shovel. Sword. Sword. Yay! We're safe! Okay. I'm tempted to patch this. You know what? We're gonna patch this up. Yeah, this is stupid maple. This was a waste of time. No! Oh my gosh! I'm sorry. I really don't. I do not like running to my house at night. It really makes me angry. I'm just gonna do that and we'll patch the rest up later. We'll find more dirt and patch that up later. Okay. You can't pass this up. I'm surprised at myself. Why did all this blow up? I don't even remember a creeper blowing up here. Gosh. It's like they just appear and blow. Alright, so, we are fixed there, and never let me go past nighttime ever again. Alright. It's 16 minutes already, so we're just gonna cut the video off right now. So, this is Charlie5099 signing off, and please comment, like, and subscribe if you like the video. Why is my skin not awesome? This is not my skin. I look like a girl. Weird. Okay. Server's supposed to be down. Darn! Okay. So, this is Charlie5099 signing off. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you like the video. And it shows your support for this series and my videos in general. So, please do that. And I'm signing off now. So, peace!